Maybe this overused black screen might be useful for something. Here. Here.